Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now I will show you the currency from Italy. Italy is the country in Europe, and the currency is called Italian lira. It is a beautiful 100 lira, which is a mini check. It is the issue of 22/11/1976. And it is the front side. Here is mention here the lire and cento. Every corner represent 100 lire. And it is the back side. On the back side, here is mention here 100. And it is the picture of the coin. And its size is 117 mm, this side is 117 mm, and this side is 59 mm. I have a beautiful 1000 lire, which was the issue of 1990 to 2002. It is the front side of this note, and the front side represents the picture of the Maria. On the top here is mention here lire, and it is 1000. It is the issue bag, which is represent Banco di Italia, and it is the signature of the governor. On the center, here is represent the coat of arms. It was the front side of this note. And it is the back side represent the children's are in classroom, which is represent the education system of Italy. On the top here is mention 1000. I have another 1000 lira, which was the issue of 1982 to 1990. It is the picture of the Marco Polo, and the Marco Polo was the merchant businessman. On the bottom here is represent Banco di Italia. On the top here is mention your lire. It is 1000, and on the center here is mention your the coat of arms. It was the front side of this note, and it is the back side. On the back side, here is represent. It is the picture of Doge's Palace in Venice. On the top of this building, which is mentioned 1000 lire. It was the 1000 lire. I have another 1000 lire, which was a very old issue. It is the issue from 1969 to 1981. It is the front side of this note. Front side represents the picture of the Verdi, and the Verdi was the opera composer. On the top here is mention your Banco di Italia. Here is mention lira. It is the picture of the coat of arms. It was the front side of this note, and it is the back side of this note, and the back side represents the picture of La Scala Opera House. It is the famous opera house in Italy. Here is mention your La Scala Opera House. It is the issue bank, which is Banco di Italia, and it is the 100 lire. It is the 1000 lire, which is mentioned here. I have a beautiful 2000 lira, which was the issue from 1992 to 1992. It is the picture of the Marconi. and the Marconi was the invention of electric and the radio. On the top here is mentioned year 2000. It is the issue bank, which is Banco do Italia, and on the center, which is represent the coat of arms. It was the front side of this note. It was the back side. On the top here is mentioned a ship, and it is the picture of some electric towers on the bottom. And on the top here is mentioned here 2000. Its size is 119 millimeter. This side is 119 millimeter, and this side is 61 millimeter. I have a beautiful 5000 lira in my collection. It is the front side of this note. On the bottom here is mentioned your Banco di Italia, which is issue bank, and it is the picture of the coat of arms, and it is the picture of Fenicejo. Also, Fenicejo was the opera composer in Italy. On the top here is mentioned here 5000. It was the front side of this note, and it is the back side of this note. And the back side, on the top here is mentioned 5000, and it is a beautiful scene from an opera, which is called Norma, Opera Norma. I have another 10,000 lira. It is a beautiful 10,000 lira, which was the issue from 1984 to 2002. And this is the front side of this note. On the bottom here is mentioned your Banco di Italia, and it is the picture of Anastasio Volta. Anastasio Volta is the physician in Italy, also the inventor of the battery. It was the front side. On the top here is mentioned your 10,000 lira. And on the center, which is mentioned a coat of arms, and it is the back side. On the top here is mentioned your 10,000 lira, and it is the museum of Anastasia Volta in Como. It was the back side. And its size is 133 millimeter. This side is 133 millimeter, and this side is 70 millimeter. And finally, I have a beautiful another 10,000 lira, which was the issue of 1976 to 1983. It was the front side of this note. On the top here is mentioned your 10,000, and it is the Banco di Italia. On the center, it is mentioned here the coat of arms. It is the picture of a man, which is painted by Andrea del Castillo. It was the front side of this note, and it is the back side. And the back side represents some elements of Cisadeu Gesu Church, which is in Italy. And finally, I have those beautiful banknotes from Italy in my collection.